Malakoff was just saying how lucky we are that you survived London.
So where are we headed?
SERPA 3. It's a facility near San Francisco. Malakoff's got to run some tests on you, and then you'll join the others.
Others?
The Sentinels.
Transfusion complete. Still no change on the EEG.
You're certain you used the grade 7 inhibitor?
Yes, Doctor. They're not binding to its cellular receptors.
Give him 10 milligrams adrenaline.
Once his metabolic rate is raised, the virus will multiply exponentially. He'll be dead in 19 hours, or worse, he'll end up like Shepard.
We do not know that. Nothing has gone as expected with this one. He may surprise us. Now, wake him up, Doctor.
Inform Sentinel Team Echo. I'll finish up here. Lieutenant Hale, you'll be pleased to know the operation was a success.
Lieutenant, the Major expects us in TACCOM. Is he clear, Doctor?
Yes, Sergeant. Nathan, whatever happens, you must come back for your inhibitor treatment. Do you understand?
Yes, Doctor.
This way, sir. Hawthorne and Capelli are fighting off a breach in B-level, but Blake wants us down in TACCOM. It's a condition black.
Get me a visual on Capelli. Verify containment in B-level.
We just lost his visual, sir. Corporal, this is command. Do you have containment on B-level?
Negative, command. We haven't located the source.
We read you, Echo 3. Take your team up to the surface and get those batteries up. I'll send Hale to plug the leak. Comm 2, get them some support and initiate lockdown.
Let's get your gear on, Lieutenant.
Hale, you're gonna move up floor by floor and clean them out. We've got enough air to last 2 days.
Major, there's something outside the glass.
Seal the shutters, now! It's a crackdown! Hale, find that breach!
We have visual confirmation of Furies in the base. We need echo ranging in all lower decks.
That's a no-go, Lieutenant. Active sonar's been disabled. Recommend you stay out of the water.
Critical pressure drop detected in D-level. All units evacuate along Route Blue. Emergency containment protocols will commence in 30 seconds.
Sir, we have a breach in Submersible Station 5. Vinvin confirms the moon pool doors are open.
Hale, if we don't seal that breach, the station will be overrun with Furies. Move to the moon pool. I'll dispatch a team to assist.
Lieutenant, the Major said you could use a little help.
Affirmative, Hawthorne. Let's go.
Sir, we've got a breach one sector over from the moon pool.
Who do we have over there?
X-ray squad. They're securing intel from the briefing room.
Pull them off. We need them at the breach. Warner, what's your 20?
Closing in now, sir.
Hostile units have breached auxiliary pump room. Repeat. Hostile units have breached auxiliary pump room.
target been neutralized?
Negative. That's a negative. Target is still active.
Copy that. Head for the main pressure chamber. I'll meet you on A-level. Looks like you'll have to reach dry land without us, Lieutenant.
Hale, come in. Video feeds are back online. Have you sealed the breach?
No, negative. We lost the moon pool. Chimera sent in a Kraken.
Understood. I'm issuing an evac order to all lower levels. Head to the med clinic at Sector E and extract Dr. Malakoff. We're abandoning the station.
Attention, an evacuation order has been issued to all remaining personnel. Repeat, all personnel evacuate immediately. Rendezvous at Checkpoint November.
Sir, we've just lost another Saber.
Echo 5, give me a sit rep.
Capelli here, topside. We got a major problem. Coastal batteries are down and ground teams are scattered all to the east.
Give me numbers, Corporal.
Hundreds! We need support now or they're gonna roll right over us.
We got nothing but dead air from Serpa 5, Corporal. We're on our own.
Lieutenant, engaging that drone would be suicide. Hold still, I'll find a way to get you through.
Cameras 3, 6, 7, and 12 are live, sir. We've got them.
Copy that. Hale, I'm gonna use the security feed to guide you through. Now stay low and do exactly as I say.
Go left.